All right, guys. It is early in the morning. I was gonna hit the river today, but river was just it's been raining, rained pretty hard overnight and a few days ago, and it's just still just rocking really bad and about the color of my coffee right there. So I had a bag of bait show up yesterday from my buddy that owns Tactical Fishing Company. If y'all have watched a couple the video I did like a few weeks back, I ordered some baits from him from Tactical Fishing Company out of Maryland. I ordered some more. I got them right here, and we're gonna hop into it. And all these baits that I've ordered, I've been ordering a bunch of stuff. Like I did a discount tackle and some other stuff, and I'm gearing up for spring, gearing up for the tournament series that's coming up that I'm fishing in. It's river systems only and smallmouth only, and I'm really excited about it. So the baits I've been getting are mainly kind of gear up for that for river. So I got two packs of his paddletail worm called the Tickler. See those right there. This one here is a Bama Craw and good crawdad color. And then this one here is Creole. See that? If I can hold it up there, right? I'll take them out and show you. And what's cool about this is the way he designed it. You can see that there. Man, it's got that orange crawl on the back and in the ball. But if you see right here, the tail's connected, so you can keep it paddle tail, or I could break that little thing there and have a twister tail, which is really cool about it. All Sorry for the delay. Let me get this back in the bag. Then that Creole pattern is just like a dark green pumpkin. I love throwing a fluke, as I always say in all of my videos. So, and then the last video, I ordered a 5-inch of these of his split shad, which is just like a fluke. But I ordered the Gold Rush color in a 5-inch, and I decided to just go ahead and order this in a 4-inch because a lot of the rivers I do fish, I kind of switch between like a Zoom Super Fluke and then the Zoom Super Fluke Junior, which is smaller. And just kind of all depends on what they're hitting that day, you know. I got that, and then I got another one that this color pattern is called Ayu. And it reminds me of a color pattern that I used with Zoom, the Arkansas Shiner, and it's exactly what this looks like. And that color pattern, the Arkansas Shiner, matches up the shiners in the river, most of the rivers and creeks that I fish, and it's a perfect like match the hatch situation. You know, it's they're really they that the color pattern just does such a good job at matching that. And then I bought another pack. I sometimes throw it, but this color pattern I mainly got for like lakes that got shad in it. And this is really cool. And then this is called his Flash. See that there? And it's just split tail fluke. It's got like clear silver in it, and then a white back. That right there would be really good on some shad lake. All the lakes that I fish do have a lot of shad in them. That'd be really good. Man, I struggle to get these baits in the pack. All right, got four left. What do I do? All right, so right now is a good time to be throwing these all into early spring, summer. I got two packs of these, but this is his combat crawl, and it looks almost like that the Yum speed crawl kind of deal. But I really, really, really like it. He's got it to where you can break off. Like if this is too long, you want to put it on a shorter jig head, you can just grab it, pinch it off. I love that red underbelly. And then there's crawls, the little antennas, they float. This is going to be a smallmouth slayer. Feel it. Get that back. I'll do another bag. I got this bag here, which is the Bama crawl pattern. And yeah, this right here, I love how he's got the black. I love how he's got the black mixed in right there and the claws and the orange. I think that's this is going to be really, really, really deadly on a shaky head or just plain Texas rig with tungsten or something. That LA crawl, I know some spots where I can Tokyo rig that, and I think it will work really, really, really well. Then the last two are like a bug creature type deal. This is a five pack of the Bomber Bug. You can see that there in dirtbag color. I really like this color here. Here's this bomber bug. Man, that right there is gonna get eight. Like, look at that. These things, I mean, just the subtle action, like I can hold it still and just still get action from that. I really like this. I like the purple and gold mixed in with that. Man, throw this on a VMC rugby head or stand up shaky head. Man, that thing is definitely getting eight. This is be a really good flipping, pitching bait in the brush and a lot of grass, heavy cover. And then another one I got, this is the Bomber Bug and just your typical watermelon, red flag, green pumpkin, whatever that deal is. This color pattern, whether it's the watermelon or the green pumpkin, if you're a bass fisherman in the state of Virginia, I say this all the time, and you're not throwing green pumpkin or green watermelon or whatever, you're messing up. Because that is just an all-around good, clear water, natural bait, natural color right there. All right. I will put in the description the baits I ordered and the color pattern I ordered them in. But that's that. Thanks for watching. You like to keep on watching, but you know, like I said last time, you don't have to, but it'd be cool if you did. So, see you next time.